go to the east throughout the day today. Our next system moves in on Friday. So today, still a lot of instability right across the province as a result of yesterday's system that exited and then tomorrow's system that's approaching. It's trying to come up. It's trying to. We have a chance of sunshine today along the coast, a chance of rain, and then certainly we will have cloudy conditions. It's just that kind of typical spring day. We do have two weather systems upon us. So still dealing with some scattered showers and flurries through higher elevations on the island, also along the coast, picking up a few scattered showers and through the interior, seeing the snow at higher elevations. A little bit of a different wardrobe, you'll note. This is probably one of my first times wearing a jersey, but of course, in support of the Broncos. So it's Jersey Day. Right now, we are seeing breaks in the clouds, and it should be a relatively okay day for us. We're sandwiched between two systems, sitting at 4 degrees. It's actually a very mild morning through the interior. I'll show you that as well coming up. In the meantime, we're expecting a high of 10, just like yesterday. We're normally at 13. It was back in 1940 that we were at 20.